sit here.
Welcome back. Now, before we back the break, we tell you, say, we go chook mouth inside one very, very important discussion where we say, Kajat Kest, person where you make brain for inside we music industry, go chook him mouth inside the matter. Now, we government people don't chook mouth inside the matter. Say, all the artists, them, all the actors and actresses, them, say, they no need to they shoot their videos for inside the Bodo abroad again. Say, they won't put ban on top of them. Say, no, anywhere you want to shoot, you must shoot them for inside we Bodo Ninja because we won't buy the Naira. I be by Ninja and grow the Naira. Now, to choke mouth inside this matter, we get the Arabanko Kruna in the building. Harry
Sam.
Yuba, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having me here today for this matter with the ground.
Yes, sir.
It's one kind.
It's yes. One kind.
Yeah, it's one kind. But
before you talk, say it's one kind. Yes. I like make we read them from the horse's mouth.
Mm. The way
you talk. Yes.
Yeah, no, that's good.
Now, the Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, now come as I talk, say, in his own words, he talks, say, this government don't agree, say, henceforth, whatever we consume in Nigeria in terms of music and films must be made in Nigeria. He comes to talk, say, you know, if you afford to go to South Africa or any other country, come produce film or music for there, bring and come back to Nigeria, make a consumer, umba, because we want to stop them now. Say, you go abroad to shoot your musical video and bring it down here to for us to actually consume them. So you go to make your musical video here in Nigeria or your films here in Nigeria. You agree with this?
You know, I just, for me, I try to, when I first hear the matter, I try to imagine and say, what did they really talk before this matter just come out for a mouth? What were they discussing? What's in their mind before? What did they think when this kind of matter come out? Where you know reason? Say these people need to talk about now them they sell the image and the country name outside and you know think about tourism. You know when thing come, say these people no matter when we go outside and we'll do some videos, do pictures and bring it back into this place. Now we the musicians and the filmmakers, they try to paint this country, the name where it's supposed to be, where them don't spoil. Do you understand? The support we would expect, say, them supposed to support the industry, where them know they support, you can't, they won't limit the level to which we fit really bless this country. I don't understand what did they talk about before this matter come out.
Well, some people will come outside and argue with you, say, bless the country in terms of what? Because if you're taking your musical production abroad, you are helping their production outfit there. They give them money there. So how you take the how you as an artist they help this country?
So what about them? How you go feel? Say somebody like how educated this thing sound and how sensible the sound. Say Donald Trump can say them recross we come here can shoot video. Those other people we come here can shoot video. Make them know they come here can shoot video. That place, no, that their country, no, they more exposed and better with other locations past our own. But they still they come here, come shoot video, go outside. They do collaborations with them. You understand? They come here, do photo shoots. They come here, they do different things here. They go back to their country, show them, say, now so Nigeria be you. The people they lovely. We they go outside, go do our own. Say, this place is a very good place. So, and at the same time, we Nigerians we are also blessed. So you can also come here. If we not start, if we not being the good here, them. For no fee, they come here.
True.
If we no start, yes. If we no go there, if we no be the go there, because our country no give us that platform, say, now so it's supposed to be you. You understand? Now we, as musicians, producers, record label owners, now we say, okay, this thing we don't shoot for here. But we tell this outside world, say, we get a lot to offer as Nigeria, as a country. Now we begin go there, then begin see us, begin new collaborations with them. They can't understand. Say, Nigeria is a very blessed country. See the musicians. They live up to standard. Their music, they okay. Their pictures are good. They begin come this side too. Now, because we start to be good here, now make them begin come here. Even some other things where they happen for the country, where other TV stations, they paint and bad. Mm-hmm. But when we go there, we they let them listen, no, be so it be. The country, they peaceful. The country, they okay. If you come, you go, they good. Lagos is good. Every other state, they good. And they come here and it work. And they expect, the kind of thing what they expect from them now to say, what thing we go feed do for the music industry today bigger, better, and more comfortable, not be to limit us.
But make I even ask, assuming, which I doubt say if it happen, but assuming, say, this law actually then pass them and it come to stay, how we go if affect the musical and the film industry?
You know, go affect us in any way. we all of us, we don't did the industry, the country since we live them like that. We don't understand how it be. If they say, okay, now so you won't be, we're not going to go outside, go shoot videos. The filmmakers not going to go outside, go do their films. No problem. Now, very talented. We get very talented and blessed people in this country. You go see, say, we go always improvise and still get the best out of it. I trust Nigerians. I trust what we are doing here. I know that we are blessed here to do it. So, for me, I don't feel, say, you go. They go vex because then they say, I'm saying, this law no be support. This law na limitation.
Mm.
This law, before it go begin sound like, say, they won't begin, they control within them no invest in. You understand? They know they invest into the system, and you want to tell us, no do this, no do that, and we do them to help the system. So, if they say, so the thing won't be, for me, which I don't say I don't go support. I don't support them in any way. But if they say, okay, now so you won't be, and everybody come together and so you won't be, we'll still do our best to make them the best. No shaking.
All right, still talking about image now.
Yeah.
Now, just recently, the case they actually they caught, our own Nigerian Kajad artist, Dami Kirin, they arrest him for his United States.
Yeah.
They're talking fraud. Now you actually do.
I hear the matter.
What's your take on that? Still on top image.
Yeah, I hear the matter.
Make I just quickly add this. Apart from Dami Kirin, we get Soski too, where they serve time as well.
Yes, please.
For the same, almost the same matter.
Right. Na sad one, you know, too nice like that for our image. But I think we say, all those kind of things. Me, I don't really like to talk about them because I know say maybe not through that. Them just they go through their own trial times and whatever it is, both good and bad. We will just try and balance the matter. If we need to take them out and support them and later come school them, whatever it is. But smoke we know say this is our country and our name we they all try to protect and also brand. We're no good for us. Anything where the other world try to sell us at, we're no good. We try to protect them. When we say our own, and we are our own. Whatever it is, when you're picking your
but this will actually bring in some of the flamboyant lifestyle where a lot of artists they live now. Yeah. Some of them they actually do badness just to live big, all in the name of being. You want to say something?
Apart from some of them where they do badness now, because of this ones where they don't come to light, a lot of people they talk now say Nigerian artists where they live flamboyant lifestyle. Say most of them they push drugs, most of them they go obodo, they do fraud, they give us bad names.
Just to live that big life.
Yes, that's not the impression where people don't get. That's where they flaunt money, say, nah, lie, not be from music, this money they come.
That one not correct. No, that one not correct. If it just like, if one woman, when you date a relationship, and woman come, you catch woman, woman cheats, and you come break your heart, or man cheats, come break your heart, you know me say, good woman no day again. Or you know me say, good man no day again. You understand? Maybe you know take, say, one person make mistake, one egg break, because, okay, more woman break the other eggs. No, we'll come out the other eggs, we never break, so we'll fist the fry egg, we'll fist the chop, you understand? No be so. Nigeria artists, they way they good. Where you see that they do their music well and the money where they make now from their music. People different in characters, not even only music. Some people like to show off. Now, it ain't their character. Some people just they homely and not just like to show off. I know of colleagues, musicians, maybe say, you go anytime you see them for, if you see them for club or you see them anywhere, maybe they pay their money today. They need to go out, if not be the music business, if not be waiting an interview, like waiting cars come outside today. You understand? So that's what it be. So, Moku no take say because this one get fault. Heaven, all of them did. No, Moku no the judge like that. Moku understand say, just like as children of God, your son name, your real son name, after your papa and your mama name, na God. So we as Nigerians, our real son name when it comes to foundation, na Nigerians. You understand? Mm. My name na Harrison, Nigeria. Your name na we Nigeria. That's what it be. So Moku try to. Most times they balance them. So we get good musicians with it.
What about the flamboyant lifestyle? I'm not going to blame them on society because I can imagine you as a song now driving one kind to Kumbo car where you not even get left side, right side.
Yeah.
Now the society, now they push artists, I'm artists, so they live the flamboyant lifestyle. Posting, sometimes the thing they irritate me, posting pictures of money.
Mm.
Say they use money, so they call on Instagram.
Now a blend. Then go put money, then go put alcohol, then go put big phone, then go put khaki or big car, making those everything don't set that's and they don't sing a menge for them.
Yeah, but at least you and I still get artists them waiting to do like that, Abi.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So we could focus on those ones.
So make we leave those ones.
Those ones, what do you like? I wish the body you tell them.
You know why we not go feel leave those ones, Harry?
Why? I don't want to enter your eye pass.
No, not in my eye. Now you get a lot, a crop of up and rising artists where they grow up.
They are role models anyway.
Now they're not. They look those ones where they, you know, well trained. Let me make I use that word, humble and everything.
Proper.
Now the ones where they flash things, then they look. Then they look say, oh, this guy they use money, they make phone call. Myself won't use money, make phone call. They no now. They no one bother how they take make that money. They all be say, I go make the money hook or crook, just because myself one post on top social media.
Yeah, we get this. You know, say these things they influence. Social media get power now, right now. And not be only Nigeria or Africa. Americans they do worse than waiting Nigeria artists they do. Americans they do worse than waiting Nigeria artists they do. But the thing we say, we go try as much as we can to protect waiting they go out. You understand? Now foundation, now home bringing, now on our upbringing. You know, that's why the good book say train up a child in the way you should go. Some of them, once they don't reach a certain level, if you say, okay, I feel do anything where I like now, no, because people they look up to you. You understand? So it's not really easy, but we TV, we try to protect. Waiting they go out and waiting they say like this kind of program now, and to educate the young ones to let them know, say, see, now so you no follow like this, we know say you never reach like this. No be like that, you know, say never be like. Most of these big ones, you know, go fit tell them waiting to do again. Mm-hmm. No matter how near you like, you talk them. Which they won't do, they go do. They don't big. They will get to a level where we say, go and begin fire back. They'll come and say, I'm not supposed to do this thing. I don't mess up. And so we will just pray, make we know they reach that kind of time before we begin regrets. May not begin fire back before we begin regrets. So the younger ones, they hear us now, as they talk so. You know, they follow everything we see for social media. Try to balance your life as it be, the way it really be. No faker, because when you faker, you crash.
I tell you, now still talking about the advent or introduction of social media. Now, and a lot of Nigerians, they actually use this opportunity to say some kind things to people where normally, on a day-to-day basis, you know, if you see them face-to-face,
talk to them.
It's really crap season. Tell us one of the most annoying comments where you don't receive from a fan and how you take handle them.
A lot. You know, most times, some people they talk for social media, they don't even know anything about you. They don't know anything, especially if you get any problem with whatever you're trying to sort anything. They don't know anything about you. They could just judge by waiting maybe one person talk. But they begin condemn you, begin insult you, begin tell you. They don't know anything. They live by waiting, then just see on your timeline. They begin to judge by that one. You know, the thing we say, I don't come learn a lot not to be moved by those things. And I get one comment where somebody tell me one day, one girl, lady tell me on social media, and tell me, she don't try to reach me since, and I know the reply, she go comment, I know go reply the comments, you understand? She they like my pictures, I know they like her pictures, you understand? So that the day where she go say she comes on my shows, she go try to won't come to reach me for backstage or bouncer security, but they stop her. You understand? Say the day where she could set eye, where she could catch me, say she could deal with me and show me, say, she feel be her song too. And say, she said she could deal with me, she could show me, say, she feel be her, she write her plenty. She could show me, say, she feel be her song too. And she could show me, say, this love, where she love me so, this love, you don't want to hate now. So she go, she talk a lot of things. I understand, say, now fan, and you don't try. Maybe you won't reach me as she talk. You know, I know if you reach me. But you know, they know, say, I know how many millions on that social media, thousands of people where they like that one picture and video. I want to I want to single you out. Say, now you don't like this picture. Every picture we put now, they like. On your comments, sometimes I get like 200 and something comments. Have them, not to talk of the likes where they. You know, I know go fit see them. I know fit single everybody out. That's why most times when we come on the platform like this, we try to generalize the love to everybody. So once in a while, if we notice some people say, thank you for this or thank you for that. Sometimes they hurt, even sometimes they hurt us because we get blood, you know, and we still get emotions. But we try as much as we can to control them. You know, make the weaker ones where they there no see your weakness, so that from the facial part of your strength, they go receive strength. Do you understand? They make they say not all that glitters.
It's
gold. Mm-hmm. You know, so it's not really easy, but because you are meant for this, you are going somewhere, and you know people are looking at you, are looking up to you. Try as much as you can to be strong and always be positive. I remember sometimes my grandma, you know, they nobody say they rosy all those times. So I did with time when I did record and still they try to undo school, a lot of things to balance them. You know, they if I when they ask for money, nobody every time the money they day. And most especially when she did tell me, say, hold on, no, yeah, you don't come again. Yeah, wait. When she say wait. Sometimes maybe she did think of where she won't go collect the money give you. To do that thing. You understand? But she never ever they let you know, say, you know day. You understand? Because she don't want give you any excuse to go do anywhere or somewhere. She will tell you, say, wait, just try, wait, oh. She could repeat at me, you know, say, you're supposed to wait. You know? So that wait, if you take like that all day. But the next day, you don't tell you, yeah, take the money don't come. You know, I don't know where should they go bring them. Now they ask. Most times, you go and tell me, if I tell you where I get the other money, if I tell you where I get this money, you understand? Because now things don't do. So they try to give you strength. They encourage you all the time. So make you know just do anyhow. So now say, B.
Still on this clap back matter, now maybe talk about artists where they say when the fan yab them one and they yab A to Z back. Ah. Like, they don't even want
to fire for
say,
fire.
For them, for their mind, there's no tea be celebrity say, I don't get mouth. Miss, if I get mouth, maybe they drag them left and right. You feel say they're right. Even, I know say they're difficult, but you feel say they're right as a public figure, so they clap back on your fans.
Not really. They write, but sometimes, like I say, I said for the first time, I say we be human beings and we did this thing. People did different. Their upbringing, understanding, how they mix up. So people did different. You get some people where their patient level now like 10%. Some patients level be like 20, some 50, some 100. Some people be hold things. You know, when you talk, they will just forget about them. Like that. Some people they way they know they now they are normal. Rather they be celebrity, they know be celebrity. They know they take nonsense. As you just tell me, say, hey, you the mad. Okay, you say the mad too. Some people, the way we say you the mad, you understand, okay, maybe you tell me say the mad because maybe you don't really know me. If you know me, you can understand, say, I know the mad. And so some people get that understanding because of upbringing, they grow up, how they mix up with people, and maturity level, they different. Onto same understanding. So it depends on the individual. But sometimes, it also, that's why would they balance them now. Yeah. Sometimes also they good, make them also know, say, you get some certain things where you're not supposed to tell a person. On social media, people say because you did that side as a fan, I did here as a celeb, you come me say, if it insults me anyhow you like. No, in fact, you get some people, like what you talk, you get some people who fit really talk to yourself when they see you for life.
I tell you.
But because they did the social media, then get megabytes.
I'll give them opportunity.
They go, yes, they fear 4 megabytes, they go insult anybody. I see some of my colleagues who they say some kind of comments to them also. They feel very bad. So they discuss a matter, they tell me, guy, see, you see that guy just tell me for this thing. He touched the guy. He feel him. Do you understand? If that guy say I'm koro, maybe he no go fit. If he no fit, do him. If Nokia phone, that's one, if they do comments on Instagram or whatever, they go use them to comment, you tell you, say, see Benny leg, see corner eye. They go, do you understand? What did you go gain for all these things? And most times, I think some of them too, they just take them as their job, you know? So some of them just take them as their job to at least once, you know, when they need to do anything, they'll come online and take them to find trouble. And we get some celebs, you know, if you control the emotions, they go fire back. Now me, you talk like this, you are so stupid too. That's they go begin to trend, you know? So it depends on the individual.
All right, talking about you, Ari Song, there is a new song, Arabanko. I want us to watch it. Maybe we watch this new song, and then we'll pick some point inside this new
song.
Arabanko. Yeah, very important. Yeah. All right, let's watch Arabanko by Arisa. Arabanko. I love the song.
I tell you.
Which point you pick from, Miss Adam?
Now, we people go always talk. For this life, no matter what thing they do, you go get people who don't like you. You go get people who won't try to bring you down. You go get people who be say, just because they don't fit do what thing you do, then go won't spoil the one way you do.
Yeah, I tell you. This one, that's story of your life. Is this song story of your life?
I don't mean, I did very... My inspiration now about life itself, everything really happening around me. Listen to my music. They say, no, be everything, just be freestyle. At the talk. But that's why it's easy for me to flow, to be myself and just talk about what's going to happen. So everything I talk about now, about things that happen around me and things that go on for my life. So it's easy for me to just the flow because now me.
So what everything you talk inside, sorry, just everything where you talk inside the song, it's true in your life.
Yes.
What's the meaning of Arabanko?
Arabanko, I'm enjoyment over enjoyment.
Oh,
you get some people who say overfeeding, they worry sometimes. When you shop too much, you
say Arabanko.
Whatever, enjoy it. They worry them.
Which language is this?
Arabanko de Igbo, Arabanko de slang for Delta too. Yes. That's what it be.
Interesting. All right, nice one.
Great. Thank
yes,
you.
Yes, we still got Harry's song in the building, but we're going to need to go a small break. When we come back, now time for us to meet up close and personal. And we go fit play game. Yes.
Yeah.
Talk to Talk and Doo-Doo-Doo is back, and Harry's song going to play this one with us. So make sure so you know going anywhere when they come back.
Welcome back. Yes, we still get the Arab Roku Master in the house. I would like to talk about the proposed ban of musical content abroad.
Yeah. Yeah.
And indoor talk, plenty things. Yes.
Correct.
All right. And tell us, is there any upcoming, anything we would expect from you? So
new project.
Oh, okay. Arab Roku to do it. Glory to God. Then we're supposed to drop like another song, another video. We don't start recording on my album already. We must drop on this year now because we don't get everything we try to put together to drop the album. So we don't start recording. So we could drop maybe in the next 1 month. We will know what's in the album until how many songs we're supposed to do there.
I like this.
Title of the album. How many artists we would need to just put on the album. So now a lot of work for the team, but they're good. So the album will go drop. Then we get another single. You know, after Arab Uncle and video.
A nice one. So wait for that single. Wait for it. Another one will drop now.
So another one will they work on.
I like
come
that.
Back whenever rest.
I like
but
that. Now, wait, just,
one.
Just hold on. Now, just last week was Betiana's birthday, and I just get informed to say a lot of people were actually wish her well. A lot of people. So let's just watch this video. Betiana, this is for you. People love you. This is for Betiana.
Yes. Okay.
Yes, so Betiana. Today is your day. This is from me to you. In as much as you know how we roll, well, this is wishing you a very beautiful day. It's your day, it's your birthday, and I'm wishing you more wonderful years ahead.
Yay! Betty, hi, how are you doing? Happy birthday, long life of prosperity. One of the most beautiful girls in this environment. You know, I used to hire you, but you know, you don't used to answer, and it's paining me, but one day you hear what? Happy birthday, I wish you all the best in life, everything you deserve, pray that God grants, yeah, deserves. So, enjoy your day, man, you're the bomb. Show it, pop.
Wishing you more greater things ahead. My celebrity!
Happy birthday, Pepe Wimpy! Pepe Wimpy! Happy birthday to you! Long life of prosperity. This is new mode, you understand? New team will come to you. On behalf of Mr. and Mrs. Iye. You understand?
Yes,
let's give him now to be good at. Happy birthday, baby,
Happy birthday, Betty.
Hey, what's up, Bettyana? I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. Wish you long life and prosperity. Enjoy.
Yeah! Your birthday, nothing just passed like that. We have to celebrate you.
Correct.
Chidima, can we have the cake?
You know,
let's have the cake. Yeah. I'm so new to sing a birthday song for her.
I don't ever, as I did very excited.
Oh, yeah,
I did for you, now we do. Now we celebrate the birthday for you, man.
I don't go only say I don't go ask you how old are you now? Make market know just come scatter.
Oh yeah, just sing for her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Yeah, happy birthday. Can we have Betty Anna's cake now?
Yeah, but no be small too. Ah, you cry.
Sure. Why are you crying? Minky! Wow, yeah, sorry, happy birthday! Nice, give it to her. Nice, put it down.
Nice.
Yeah, happy put it birthday. Down. Yeah, happy birthday! All right,
they're
so.
Playing, they're playing well.
Yes, of course. You should still don't go like that.
Yeah,
but well. You know, and I know there is another video because she liked Tijan a lot. She loves Tijan a lot.
Who is Tijan?
Tijan, the artist. So, yeah. Tijan actually do.
Wow.
He do actually like a short clip for you. Let's see Tijan's clip,
best,
please.
Tijan, all the best.
Let's say it now.
Is this Tijan now a guy?
Tijan now a guy. Oh, right. But don't worry. Don't worry. We'll get that for you. It was actually in the last one, but we will actually get them for you. Don't worry.
Right,
but Tijan actually sends his greetings to you.
Yeah.
He loves you so much.
Do.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. Okay.
Welcome. Why are you crying?
I don't know.
She's happy. That's oh. You. Yeah, she's happy.
Mm.
Yes, now.
But tell us about your birthday. As in, why this birthday is special to you?
Okay. It is very special because starting from last year, my birthday a week away from my mama anniversary. She passed away a week after my birthday last year.
Okay.
So every time we come now, mixed feelings for me because
yeah.
I did a year older and then I get memories to where they look onto and it not just a very overwhelming thing.
Yes,
and then for this particular year, now my last birthday in the 20s, so I look forward to my big 30 next year. So
she's 29.
A lot of things.
So that's all
a lot of things where Baba God don't do for me within this short time. Last year December now struggle for me. We know it's in the pasture at the time and. In 8 months, God don't do so many things. I don't start business of my own. So it's just an amazing thing. And I did very grateful. Yes. And then Tijan.
Happy birthday to you. And then Tijan. Yes, Tijan actually sends, he actually do like long video for you.
Aww.
I don't know. I'm going to query them very soon.
Yes.
He actually do long video for you. They wish you happy birthday. Yes. He
Thank
sends
you.
His love.
Thank you
Even
so
Corey
much.
De Bello too. Corey De Bello sends his love to you.
Yeah.
All right, now they've gotten Tijan's video because I for deal with them.
With
Let's just watch Tijan's message, please.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Hey, what's up, Bettiana? I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. Wish you long, lucky, prosperity, and joy.
So that's the message. And Corey De Bello sends his message to you.
Right.
He loves you and he wishes you happy birthday.
I love you too.
Yeah. All right, now time for us to do talk the talk and do the do. But sorry, now both of Nana go play on today.
Talk the talk and do the do.
Yes. Are you ready for talk the talk and do the do?
It depends on what
I don't talk guests.
We're playing a game. Yes, of course. We did actually play a game for the show.
Yeah, now go do something.
So now.
Yeah. I just don't know.
So, in this basket now, all the way from Lebanon. Now, anybody will actually touch this basket, they actually touch greatness.
Really?
Or you pick anything from inside this basket, you pick greatness with you.
Okay.
You pick success with you. You pick happiness and every other good things.
Okay.
So when I open this basket, I will want to make you dig into the success and the greatness in this basket. Just pick one of these papers here. Make sure so you don't look at more. And Betiana will pick one too.
I don't understand.
Just one.
I'm not be guest though.
Yeah, just pick one.
One.
Oh yeah.
No, open.
Nah, they feel say when I don't set you up like this. And I know
oh yeah, Betiana, just pick one. Just pick one. No open
now. So would you wait inside this place?
Yes. All right. So let me cover my basket.
Oh, the thing you come at me because you're not gonna do armor. You must do armor.
All right. So I start with Betiana. Can I have?
Make I read that myself.
Okay, read that yourself.
Today will be your birthday, though.
Oh yeah, read them out.
There's a female celebrity who I wish they are my sisters.
Oh, very easy. Let me have your.
Don't want to get into it. Do me now.
You're not gonna do anything. Let me just have your own.
For inside Obodo Naija, for outside, which one?
anyone, maybe Nigeria, Obodo Abroad, though you wish them are your sister.
Okay, make a start from Obodo Abroad. I really, really, really love Beyonce. Mm-hmm. I think so. She's a go-getter. She's a person where once she put her mind to something, she they, you know, achieve them. Now perfectionist, she they make sure say everything go according to plan. Yeah. And I really love her for that. And I like the African woman spirit in her. All the gist, all the struggle, her marriage still day intact. Mm. She's an African woman. Forget the skin color and
nice.
The
right.
So
nice,
I really nice, love nice. Her. And especially she's my sister. Before kind of gel, you know, you say, yeah. Then for inside, we Obodo Ninja, female celebrity.
Mm-hmm.
Female celebrity. Yeah. So many.
So all us, and pick one. There are plenty, pick one.
Pick
one.
Okay. So I really, really like Zainab Balogun.
Okay.
She's an actress and TV presenter as well. She's a person maybe says she starts, and a lot of people feel, say, okay, this girl not just girl with fine face, but she don't prove them wrong. In all ways. She's a go-getter as well.
Mm-hmm.
So I really, really like her, and I admire her zeal and her work ethics
nice
and everything.
One.
So, yes.
I like that. All right. She don't actually give us Beyonce and Zainab Balogun.
Yeah.
Now, time for us to read our song. Now, we not say... there's a lot of animals out there. Some, they're under cold-blooded animals.
Animal owner, go give me.
No, an animal you pick.
I wait till you pick, we'll not give you anything.
I'll pick again.
No, don't finish. All right, now. Harry Song, are you ready to answer this question? It's very easy, anyway. You are Harry Song, excuse me.
No problem.
All right. Alligator, na reptile, or na cold-blooded animal?
Alligator on a reptile.
Are you sure?
I mean, I get that,
no, no,
that
because
panic.
You're not my person. I don't want this.
No, you don't want my mess.
I truly don't want this. Is alligator a reptile or a cold-blooded?
It's a reptile.
Harry Song, I ask you again.
You bless it, it'll pay you my feeling.
No, really. Look my eye. Alligator.
Look into my eyes and tell me what this is.
I see hunger.
Now, reptile on a cold-blooded animal.
Oui. Look into my eyes. Now, repipimpi. Now, reptile.
Well, it gets an half mark because
yes.
Now both. Anyway,
yeah,
now both.
Reptile. Yeah, but you give me say this or this. You don't say
that. They don't give
you money.
They give you money.
Oh, very nice time with you, Harry Song.
Thank you.
Tell us, Harry Song, because I always like to ask this question. A lot of artists now, they actually diversify, going into different things. Like you see the Zainab, you actually list out. She's a presenter, she act. You go diversify into any sector very soon.
Sector? I did into properties already.
Mm. Oh, you're not a real estate person?
Yes.
Now, wow. He's a money person.
There's plenty of other things there. What we say we're not good. They know it's time to go.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that's very, very nice.
No, sir.
So,
what do you want again?
I want to ask you a question. No, I get it, but I don't know that you want to
me.
Follow you go.
Yeah, at least my host.
Oh, there is. Okay, now just to host me.
Yes, ma'am.
But a lot of your ladies fans go one no say, should we just lock up? Is there still hope for us? You know?
Yes, there is still hope. There is still hope.
Oh, so you are not married yet?
I am not married.
Oh, okay.
Hey, God, they don't really give you money. They don't give you money. Put my garage.
Okay, so you see the search.
Are you still searching?
You won't confirm this money to Drew. How much?
No, I just. Nami, I say a lot of your female fans go one no.
Maybe a lot of ask me. Leave a lot of to ask
what
me.
What are you going to say to ask
now?
Of course, I'm not married.
Okay. You're not?
If I marry you, you go there everywhere. I go put them everywhere.
So are you still
married,
single?
I love. Yes, I could show. Yes, I'm single. I could showcase my wife. People go see her. Say, now my wife be this.
Okay.
Are you single?
I'm single.
You're single?
Yes.
And I just talk now and I say, my host, you do Shakara. What did you do?
Okay.
You know, say I know they put mouth inside this matter, but the only thing I go say, Harry, give us your social media handle so that we can follow you. Yeah.
So that's look, enter me. I'm good.
If he's sliding, they go pour the tide and pour water.
No,
they
slide enter, but they walk enter the DM.
Okay, with boldness and confidence.
Yes, walk enter the DM. You understand? Everywhere I am Harry Song. Instagram @IamHarrySong. everywhere, Twitter at Imari Song. Then you have Alter Plate, handle the Alter Plate, A-L-T-E-R, then Plates.
Yes.
Everywhere.
Yeah. Happy birthday to you, Betty Anna. We love you so much. Thank you for being a special person.
Love you.
Thank you. I wish you all the best. Next year, birthday, the bomb.
Yes.
The bomb.
Yes.
The big 3-0.
Yes.
The bomb.
30-30.
Yes. 30-30. All right. So.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.